Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have been heavily criticized this week after it emerged they took 4 private jets in 11 days, but in a newly resurfaced interview Princess Anne revealed the real reason that might be behind their polluting way of travel. In less than 2 weeks, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex traveled to Ibiza and Nice with 4 luxury private jets. The move sparked huge controversy as critics argue their actions contradict their public stance on climate change. Aviation is one of the world's major polluters and responsible for more than 2% of global emissions, while the environmental footprint of a private plane is also much greater than that of a commercial plane. Many celebrities have defended the couple, including legendary musician Sir Elton John, who yesterday denied on Twitter the malicious rumors surrounding Meghan, Harry, and baby Archie's trip to his French estate, saying that he provided the family with the aircraft out of safety and privacy concerns. Additionally, Sir Elton insisted that he complied with the couple's eco-conscious platform by ensuring their flight was carbon neutral. Greenpeace UK's chief scientist warned that the musician's contribution to offsetting their carbon footprint was no solution to the couple's aviation emissions, but Sir Elton's concerns about their safety might have been justified. In a newly resurfaced interview, Princess Anne may have revealed the real reason that might be behind the Sussex's polluting way of travel. The Princess Royal was interviewed in 1985 by legendary chat show host Michael Parkinson, where he probed her about the infamous kidnapping attempt on her in 1974. In resurfaced footage that could be seen as profoundly prophetic today, she recalls the real dangers members of the royal family face, especially when subjected to intense media scrutiny. The journalist asked her, "Is it much more risky nowadays being in your position than it was?" Princess Anne replied, "I doubt it. Public figures have always been in danger to some degree. Queen Victoria had several attempts. I think 5 during her reign. Mostly single people. With Mother Queen Elizabeth II, it's worse. Perhaps that's your greatest danger, the lonely nutcase who just got enough to put it together." The royal added, "It would be very fair to say that if anybody was seriously intent on wiping acid, it would be very easy to do." On March 20, 1974, Princess Anne and Mark Phillips were returning to Buckingham Palace from a charity event on Pall Mall, when their car was forced to stop by a Ford Escort. The driver of the Escort, Ian Ball, jumped out and began firing a pistol. Anne's personal police officer and chauffeur immediately responded and eventually Ball was disarmed. Ball pleaded guilty to attempted murder and kidnapping. He was detained under the Mental Health Act at Broadmoor. The incident was the closest in modern times that any individual has come to kidnapping a member of the royal family, and understandably prompted higher security levels.